Alright guys, welcome back to another episode, or if it's your first time watching, welcome!
Hello everybody, how's it going?
I was about to say, what's wrong, baby, and you're...
It's like the third time we had to do this opening!
Oh yeah, that's fine. Well, the first one, we got a mild interruption, and then the second one, whatever, and we found out that there's a small little glitch with WWE 2K18. When you want to do local multiplayer, I guess 2K wants to confirm that you are actually old enough to check out, download the content, and create a content.
Uh-huh.
Because some things can get really, really, like, explicit on here.
Ha! What a game! I guess. Yeah. Alright, Rob, you ready?
Yes. Well, hold on. I know we're gonna have to do this again, but I'll start with the genesis of where this kind of came from.
Alright, go ahead.
So, as you may or may not know, we have a very popular set of series for Friday Night Fights.
Dude.
So, I did pick that up. I mean, kind of like wrestling quite a bit. I made the WWE 2K18. With the idea of, well, one, to enjoy it for myself, and they have aspects that you can create stuff.
Yep!
So to kind of splinter that off into its own little series.
Right.
Of wrestling.
Well, this is going to be our official start to this series, isn't it?
Characters and stuff like that. Yes, because that's the idea that I had. So, at the bottom, I have our custom-made title. Looks pretty nice if I say so myself.
The Gold Rush Fandetti World Championship!
Yeah, it's just a Fandetti World Championship. The tournament is because it's for a title. Whoever wins this tournament will be our champion.
Our crown champion!
So, in the spirit of competition, these are actual wrestlers that either I myself paid or just downloaded online, because there's a universe mode where you can make things going. So kind of to see how all that works, I made a bunch of characters, downloaded a bunch of extra ones, we have an arena and everything. And everything's already set up.
Right.
So, these are some of the more popular characters or former champions of the older title, which I guess I might show at some point, but that one was kind of ugly. So I redid it, and now we're having a tournament to see who's going to be the new champion to headline our new show.
Not bad. All right, you ready for this?
All right, so let's start. So we'll probably air the match and the tournament, I guess. Well, I don't know.
We'll see, but
let's start with our first match with fan favorite, Fabian.
Heyo!
Even though he was never the top champ, he actually were.
So you're talking about in the past championships that you ran?
Yeah.
Nice. So there's a little history between here.
Yes.
All right.
And our promotion is Ultimate Wrestling Championship.
What is this? What's going on with the controllers thing?
Well, I'll be Pastor Pain, and I'll let you be you.
Oh, all right. So we're just going to...
Yes.
I thought it was against PC or something. All right, let's do this.
No. Okay. We got to see. Who will be the best?
But I'm so bad at this game. All right.
That'll suck. You're out of the dinner right away.
Yeah.
Don't worry. Your tag team partner's on there. Actually, are you the champs right now? No.
Is it Macho Man?
I think you had just lost.
Is Macho Man my tag team partner?
No.
Oh.
He's dead.
I specifically asked for Macho Man.
I would have, but he's dead.
Why did you kill him?
No, he died in real life.
Oh, man. He died in real life. Oh, okay. I'm sorry. I thought you could have him in this game.
Or did he?
Did he?
No, I think... Is Macho Man?
Yeah, dead? Macho Man died. Randy Savage?
Yeah.
He died.
I was thinking about Ultimate Warrior. I'm like, he's dead too.
Is Big Show still alive?
He's still alive.
Thank God. I like Big Show.
Oh, he's great.
He really is.
He's a really, really good guy. I guess you might edit out the loading times on these.
No.
You gotta leave him as is. Oh, well, because we're talking.
Because we're talking. I don't know how long this is going to be. All right. Cut.
It's for a promo button. All right. And we're back. All right.
Jesus, that took a minute, huh?
Yeah, well, I guess a little bit. Look, our logo's there.
Hey, look, the little logo's there. Man, should I make another logo?
You like first logo? Match coming out of Fort Worth, Texas.
Oh, man, those fans are amazing. Amazing. Oh, I wish I looked that cool in real life.
Yeah, I do.
Oh, thanks, buddy.
I mean, you don't have
headphones. Hey, I'm wearing those shorts right now.
Kind of, yeah, actually. It's true to life.
It's true to life. God.
Fabian, if you were an actual wrestler.
For sure. Look at that. Oh, so cool.
Oh, no.
Is that a Letterman jacket, by the way?
Yes.
Oh, God. I would want a Letterman jacket. Their Letterman jackets are bomber jackets.
Oh, are they?
Yes, they are. So that's cool as fuck.
Look at that.
Oh, I look like such a douche. It's perfect. It's perfect.
People like you. Yep. The only thing in your face looks really waxy.
I love that. It's a healthy coat of wax.
Check it out. Oh, and then the explosions.
Oh, man. Yeah. What's a run in?
That's for me. Because I could have just run in and attacked you from behind. So the interesting thing about this is that the tournament will actually have, so depending on how badly beat up you get, it'll kind of last on to the next match that happens.
You serious? Mm-hmm. That's crazy. So, oh, yeah. Look at all my fans. Yes. Yes, love me.
Pastor Payne.
Pastor Payne!
He's a man. He's a religious man. Who takes no holds barred.
We'll see that. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Is he like a pre-made character? Like a custom character?
No, he's not someone's character. If you made him, I'll find out who made him. I shall give you credit for it. Because
Pastor
he's not
Payne.
A character that I made.
God, look at him.
Yeah.
Oh, shit!
He's a holy man.
He looks so fucking cool.
Yeah.
Pastor Payne.
Fast forward this a little bit.
Why?
Because,
I mean, alright, fast forward a little.
Yeah, we already get enough complaints that our videos are long enough.
Yeah, I know. This isn't helping the situation.
Yes. So, as much as I like Pastor Payne, let's get to the action. Action right. Now.
Oh!
What do we want the action? We want it now.
Oh fuck. Is that Pastor fucking Payne? He's huge!
Yeah.
Alright. I see you,
God.
Payne. I see you, Payne.
He's like, come to the light side, Fabian.
Pastor Payne, I'm like, Pastor Drain!
Splash!
That made no sense! What's up? Stay down! Stay down!
With the kicks.
Oh!
Man, getting up. You know, for not being good at this game, you're getting in some offense.
I'm pressing triangle.
He hits the big man.
Oh, God.
Kick to the mix session. Oh,
this is where I do really bad.
Oh!
Get out!
Step up into Gary.
Get up! Best!
Twisting the arm. King him while he's down. Let's see. Wow, you know, that made you pretty big, too.
Yeah. See, this dude is...
Pastor Payne is huge. Look at that.
No, not like this. Fading,
counting.
Oh!
Right in the fro.
Right in the fro. That should not be allowed. That's an extra amount of cushioning. Hold R to escape.
Yeah.
What the fuck?
You can get out of the ring.
Oh, yeah?
If you need to create some separation between you.
Oh, I see. Ha!
Oh! Fabian,
get back here, Payne. Come on.
Well, man, you're a high flyer.
I don't know what that means.
You're a person known for your athleticism.
Oh, really? All right, let's do this then.
All right, Pastor Payne, gonna take both the ring steps. It's a man of honor.
Motherfucker!
Holy clothesline.
No, not like this. And I'm dead. Snap my neck.
Forearm to the face.
Hold on, I got this. Ah. Wait.
Oh! Spear to the outside.
I can't even tell what's going on right now. Signature. I don't need your signature. Please, not like this. No!
Pastor Payne dominating.
Wait a minute. I think this is a two-parter.
Arm drag. Fabian escapes. Kick to the outside.
People want a show.
Holy man.
The people want a show.
Okay. Though, granted, I think there's count out here, so. Missed by a large margin on that one. She might not want to be out too long. He's better than that. Yeah, we're out to seven.
Oh,
man. Look out there. Getting caught on the apron.
Knocked right off his feet.
Bam!
Right
on their footing.
Doubled over now. He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen.
Right in the ring steps.
That must hurt, honestly. Even if they are made of aluminum and shit. Get up, man. Get up.
Seven. Get up.
It's all right.
Eight.
How do we get back in?
R2.
R2?
Yeah.
Nope.
I'll take my bet.
Alright.
Ha! Nine. Someone said the ref helped.
Yeah.
I think they're going for his Hadouken.
Ha! Do I have Hadouken? Hadouken!
Charge finisher.
I don't even know what that is.
Your signature move is a Hadouken. It's a fireball.
I love that. Oh.
Nah, I kept it out to the front. Oh. Knocked right off the apron. Woo. Oh, they're going to go for a splash. The top rope maneuver. Unleashing it for the counter here. Oh. Asher Payne Newell's
What is this?
Oh my god, what is this?
Who is that,
bro? Carl Anderson. He's not in part of the tournament.
Is he serious?
Yeah, he's not.
Take care of him, Carl. Oh.
You're on the outside though.
I can't get up. How do I get up? What's a button I can press to get up? I'm pressing everything.
I think you're just gas, man.
Heavy gas.
Holy diver. Carl Anderson stops this.
I don't know who Carl Anderson is, but thank man. Thank God he's here. Yo, Payton, do something.
Oh my God. Pastor Payne wins.
How?
Disqualification.
Well, he's right here first, ladies and gentlemen. Wow. The first match of the day goes to Pastor Payne. All right, we'll see you guys next match. See
wow.
Guys, I know. I don't even know. He was with me, wasn't he? Why do I get disqualified?
Because outside interference attacked him.
Man, fuck this.
Hired gun. Machine gun, Carl Anderson, cost him the match.
That's amazing.
Maybe. I don't know. Is he aligned with Fabian? I guess you'll have to find out next week.
Next week. We'll see you guys again. Take care.
Bye.
Hopefully not next week, though. Bye.